What does it mean? It means more Mega Man. Oh yeah, here we go.
Is it evening already? Time to kick. All right, let's go.
Let's make sure we actually got the bubbler. Not the bubbler, the ice ball. Yeah, there it is. I believe our friend was on the third floor. Yeah, he wanted that rare chip. Okay, maybe he's on the second floor. That was Yai's room. This must be the kiddo's room. Lots of times when nothing's improved. Oh man. Remember, I once had a twin brother. When he was one, he died from a heart condition because he couldn't undergo surgery. Please try it. And there's a 1% chance, that's right. Heck yeah. Yeah, it's time for us to go home. Let's go, Mega Man. It is kind of weird that Mega Man was revealed to be our dead twin brother in the last one. Like, what? Oh yeah, we saw that thing with Dex going on, the mystery Dex thread. We fart when we walk. Could you imagine Lance just going everywhere? Okay, looking at the soccer ball, 3 days. I hope he hasn't changed his mind. Beep, 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 beep. Oh no. Alright, off to the hospital. But first, Higgsby's. What up, Mr. Higgs? Wow, someone's old wood from Hull. Interesting. Do, 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 do. Back to where we just were. So that's technically a different day. Okay, back to it. Up to it. In here. Okay, cool. He's going to the operating room. Oh, we're gonna go watch. We're gonna go watch a kid get operated on. Wow. Mega Man is weird. Mega Man! Alright. Yeah, let's go outside. So all this was like, this is just stupid padding, really annoying padding. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, dude. That was neat. What is that? What's guts, man? Wow, fudge that thing, dude. Totem one. Neato. Okay, so this is not where we needed to jack in. What do we do? We can't use the emergency exit. We can't use this emergency exit. We jacked into the hospital bed over there. This one doesn't have it. Can't get out through there. What are we supposed to do here? I don't have the lock there up, so I can't check that. Oh no. Take the elevator to underneath. Okay. Something very bad is happening here. I'm ready to be normal Mega Man for a while. I kind of want to get a different style if possible. Or go back to the fire style. Honestly, I'd like the wood one if possible. Let's see if we can work on that. I kind of want to see what the wood style would be like. Or go back to the fire. Creates a totem to blow fire. I'm just really board of the regular one. Let's do all the heat shots because I'm just ready to switch. Ice balls also am, which is pretty cool. What do we even have in terms of wood chips? Let's actually just try the wood style. There we go, let's use this wacky folder for a moment. We're gonna have some fun with it. Energy charge, oh okay. So we actually... You know what, this is wood. We're gonna just go right back on what we did, and we're gonna put fire chips back in because I'm such a goober. I can't believe it. I'm so dumb. Honestly, I really like the fire chips the most anyway. Alright. Fire, water chips to energy. There we go. Okay, so we got the reg up. I don't want to get rid of my salamander. Okay, wow. Yeah, murdered it. Got rid of it. All I got was a high cannon for it. I can't believe it freaking consumes the chip. That's so much bull. I'm gonna have to farm totem chips here. Oh, at least that's gone. I literally can't use the salamander one, like that, it's too good of a chip. Now I'm having to get rid of all my awesome totem chips to burn those stupid trees up. Let's look for a way out. Oh, yeah, we're gonna. I jumped out of a window as a fifth grader. I am the bravest freaking fifth grader that has ever fifth graded. Alright, I know there's an emergency going on. Oh man, I wanted to go to Higsby's and buy fire chips. Basement key. Yeah, there's not really anything I want to trade particularly. Darn. I need to like do some serious chip hunting after this. Okay, yeah, I get it. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's go beat whatever WWW operator is causing this. I have to use my ball foam chip. That's so bunk. I'm gonna have to farm fire chips somewhere, somehow. Okay. The Nene. I refuse to get rid of my amazing, like, salamander chip. Totems. Here we go. Are you kidding me? Let's base GS this. I actually want those totem chips, so we might just farm totem chips for a while too. Are these little fire shrooms? Flamey shrooms? I was worried I was gonna completely miss. Oh dude, I want one of those. That looks awesome. Give me all the fire chips. I think I like the fire style the best so far. Spice one. So here's what we're gonna do, you guys. I'm gonna farm a bunch of chips on stream only, so that way I don't bore y'all on the YouTube folks. And for all my YouTube folks, I will see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.